As I went out walking one morning in May, I spied a young couple making their way. And one was a lady so sweet and so fair, and the other was a soldier and a brave volunteer. I bid you good morning, good morning to thee. Oh, where are you going, you pretty lady? I'm going out a-walking, feel the joys of the spring. See the waters a-gliding, hear the nightingale sing. See the waters a-gliding, feel the joys of the spring. Sing. Well, a walking and a talking for an hour or two. When out from his knapsack a fiddle he drew, and the tune that he played made the whole mountain ring. Oh, listen, how the nightingale sings. See the waters a gliding, feel the joys of the spring. Pretty lady, it's time to go home. Oh no, my dear soldier, please play one tune more, for I'd rather hear your fiddle just a touch of one string than see the waters a-gliding, hear the nightingale sing. See the waters a-gliding, feel the joys of the spring. See the waters a-gliding, hear the nightingale sing. Oh, now, my dear soldier, won't you marry me? Two wives and six children's too many for me. I'll go down to London and bide there 1 year. And so often I'll think of sweet Nancy, my dear. And if ever I return, it'll be in some spring, to see the waters a-gliding, hear the nightingale sing. See the waters a-gliding, joys of the spring. See the waters a-gliding, hear the nightingale sing. So come all you young ladies, my warning to hear. If you meet a brave soldier,